Yeah, it's not easy to summarize. It was 45 different stories, and it would be hard enough to summarize each one. But thematically, they're probably held together by my interest in life in the American West and my life in literature, my own life in literature. And so I think that's as good as I can do. I like to think that they're very different from each other. Some themes run through them all, I think. The themes of solitude and miscommunication and unexpected violence. I'm just interested in the form. It's a more of an American form than a French form, although in the 19th century there were lots of French short story writers. It not seems to be the case anymore. But it's one of our primary literary forms, and so I've always done it from time to time. I mean, I wouldn't be interested in just writing about the land without people in it, so it's the relationship between people and land that interests me. And I live in a place where the land is very imposing. It's inescapable. It's part of our lives. The weather is very difficult, and that's part of our lives. So the answer is, it's very important, but it's not all important.